Shadowgrounds.
Celebrating the greatest achievement in mankind's history, IVTN Network presents
History of Space Travel, Ganymede. Ganymede, first discovered by the 17th century astronomer Galileo Galilei, it was just a distant moon, orbiting the gas giant Jupiter, nearly twice the size of Earth's moon. Ganymede was old and battered, with an icy surface that seemed too hostile for mankind. It was hard to believe that the International Space Exploration Union planned to colonize a base there. Despite opposition, ISEU launched its most challenging project in 2050, the Artificial Environment and Atmosphere Experiment, sending three automated spaceships to terraform Ganymede into a planet fit for humans. Heavy equipment set off giant chain reactions, eventually creating life. Even with the most advanced techniques, this process took years. Finally, in 2072, Ganymede was ready for habitation. New Atlantis, the base colony, was in place. It was an amazing transformation from such primitive beginnings. The colony was able to sustain large numbers of people and soon became home to thousands. But even the most progressive societies are flawed. Failed safety measures caused an explosion at the fusion power plant, killing dozens of workers. A grim reminder of human fallibility, ever present despite technology. Several members of the security force were fired as a result of this tragedy.
What else is new?
Security and safety guidelines became top priority for the Ganymede colony. A special military unit was formed to prevent further disasters, but Ganymede still maintains its military independence. Unlike Earth, today's Ganymede is peaceful and stable.
Better get overtime for this. Oh boy.
Tyler! Answer the goddamn radio, would ya? Tyler! What the hell's going on? Somebody! God, son of a... Goddamn blackout crashed my computer! Where are you, you lazy prick? Somebody? Anybody? Tyler! Answer the goddamn...
Yeah?
Hey, grease monkey! Get your ass to the backup generators and fix the power! Take the others with you! Get that power up now!
Yeah, sure.
Move it, you moron!
Thank you.
Hey, Tyler, how's it going?
We gotta fix the power. Come on, let's go. I've had enough of this bitching.
I guess our favorite commander got up on the wrong side of the deadline.
Yeah, Ty. Why does the boss always ride you so hard?
They worked in the same place a couple of years ago. Tyler was in charge back then.
Sounds juicy. Lay it on me.
Crappy equipment broke down. Tyler's security team got the blame.
That explains a lot. No wonder you kept your mouth shut.
Yeah, loose lips sink ships, eh, Tyler? No sweat. Let's get this power going already. Tyler, think you could fix these transmitters before Carter and I get to the control room?
Sure, no problem.
Well, the lights are still flickering, but at least we can get a move on now.
Would you believe Rodman here couldn't remember his access code? Getting old, buddy. All right, we're going to the control room now.
I'll be done in a flash. Mission accomplished. I'll meet you in the control room so we can fix the reactor and get out of here.
Good. I don't know why, but this place is giving me the creeps. I swear there's something out there. Can't see anything, though.
It's just your mind playing tricks on you.
Not this time. This is for real.
What the hell? Come on, why'd you ditch your flashlight? You trying to scare me? Hey, I'm too old for this shit.
Thank you. president. Restarting main power systems.
Officer Jane Arwin, I need immediate assistance at the water facility.
This is Wesley Tyler at the power plant. What the hell is going on in here?
Hell's broken loose, that's what. At the water facility, trapped in a survivor. Can't get out. The system's locked the doors. I can't contact security. We need your help.
What choice do I have? I'll be there as soon as I can.
Hurry, please!
Soon. Try to hold on. I'm here at the entrance door. Are you still there?
Hell yes, I'm still here. We're stuck underground with no way out.
The security system's locked all the doors. Find a key card to override the locks and get us out of here already.
Find a key card and let you out. Got it. Keycard and some creatures munching on the gun. Not pretty.
Stay focused. We're depending on you. Get down here.
Time to turn the table.
elevator just broke down.
Don't worry, there's another way out. But you'll need a different key card. I'll transmit the possible location to you. Get a move on!
Found the card. Everybody is dead.
I know. Don't freak out. Make your way to the ventilation control room and turn on the system. The machines are overheating. Don't mean to scare you, but you only have about 5 minutes before lethal gas floods the place.
What? You're kidding, right?
Wish I was. You can do it. Come on!
All clear. Now get yourself over here.
Nice to meet you. There's an exit in the water intake canal. It's the only way out. Let's go. Override the door. Give me a minute. Oh, hell. Cover me.
Creeps!
So, I'm Corporal Jane Arwin, IGTO Marine Corps. Thanks for your help. So you're Wesley...
Yeah, Wesley Tyler. Just a senior mechanic nowadays.
Don't know about you guys, but I'm getting out of here!
Right. So what the hell were those things?
Don't ask me. Wait, I'm receiving a signal.
Weather Station 5, under attack. Repeat. Under attack. Repeat, Weather Station 5 under attack.
Those things are really starting to piss me off. Get in the car. I might need your help. Hang on tight. Follow me.
All right, guys, that'll do it for the third video for Spooktober Fest 2023. We just got through playing a bit of Shadowgrounds. This was the PC version of this game. Yeah, it's a bit of a top-down shoot-em-up game with apparently a lot of bugs that I'm killing. I think they're bugs. Some of them are aliens, I think. Some of them look like xenomorphs. Is that what I think it is? Well, supposed to be? I don't know. Anyways, I enjoyed this game. It was fun. Had a little boss fight there at the end. And that's just the first part of that game, though. I just wanted to record, you know, the first bits of that game all the way to the first boss, and I did. You guys enjoyed. If you did, don't forget to click the like button, comment below, share with your friends, out of favorites, and click that subscribe button. The Shadowground games. This one came out in 2005, I believe, on the PC. It was only on PC and still is on PC. There is a console version of the game. You know I'm going to put it in the description below anyways. So, but yeah. You guys, next time for another spooky video on the Spooktober Fest 2023. Bye.